teeth the other day, my mum told me to put it under my pillow and that in the middle of the night, the tooth fairy would come in, take my tooth and replace it with some cash. Okay, so I have some questions and concerns here. Number one, what does this little tooth fairy do with all these teeth? By my calculations, somewhere in the world, a child loses a tooth every 8 seconds, but they're not all in the same part of the world. Which brings me to number two. How does this little tooth collecting creep get from place to place? I mean, I get how Santa gets around, but at least he had a route. Number three. If this fairy is touching a whole bunch of teeth each night, what about the germs? I mean, obviously some of these kids are losing their teeth because they don't take care of them. So, ew, gross! This fairy is touching a whole bunch of nasty teeth, then touching my pillow. From now on, I'm leaving some antibacterial hand sanitizer under my pillow.